We're going to estimate the slope of the tangent line.